Well, it's been home away from home for Baltimore basketball players for three decades now, producing a whole slew of hoops heroes from Muggsy Bogues to Carmelo Anthony. And then someone decided the dome needed a little shining up. 11 News reporter Kate Amara shows us the results.
The dome court belongs to you, Baltimore.
The dome has been restored. A much-needed facelift for the iconic basketball court in East Baltimore.
Oh, I tell you, boy, I got so many memories as a kid on this court.
And things have changed since Baltimore basketball legend Muggsy Bogues played here. Upgrades include new paint, new hoops and backboards, new bleachers.
Making sure that the youth have great access to facilities, as well as being introduced to the game the right way. I mean, that's huge.
The restoration is thanks to a partnership between Under Armour and the NBA.
Be safe, have fun, play hard, and protect this house.
The idea here, give young athletes access to the game they love while encouraging a healthy, active lifestyle.
This is a great program, and we need to create more models like this all across the city. But this is a legendary court. I mean, I remember growing up and hearing about, all of the legends of basketball who played here.
The hope now is that this court will help prepare a new generation of kids for success in life and perhaps produce Baltimore's next homegrown hoops legend along the way. In Baltimore, I'm Kate Amara, WBAL-TV 11 News.
And after Baltimore, Under Armour and the NBA will refurbish basketball courts in four other cities this summer: Charlotte, Philadelphia, Houston, and Newark.